Welcome back to the adventure. This is Adam. We are sitting at the prompt, ready for a command. So what I am going to use is the debug command, and we're going to go over some commands used with the debug program. And the goal here is to reset everything on the hard drive. This is important if you've previously installed Linux on a hard drive, if it has a different bootloader like Grub or Bash or what have you, just to give the hard drive a completely clean wipe, no partitions, no formatting, no nothing, like it was brand new out of the box from the manufacturer. This is how it's done. So we're going to start with the debug command. It's, of course, don't do it to a hard drive that you have data on because it will destroy everything. So here we go. First command is RAX, and we are setting a value for RAX of 301, RRBX, and that is going to be set to 200, RRCX, and that will be set to 1. RDX, and that will be set to 80. There is a space in this command, F200, L200, space, 0. Next is the A100, followed by our INT13. This one does require you to press the Enter key to enter the next command. And that will be P equals 100. And Q to finish. The overarching goal here again is to just reset everything. No format, no partitions, nothing on the drive, no data. It just wipes everything clean. The master file table is reset. You know, essentially like the drive just came from the manufacturer. Thank you.